Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the Double Variomatic. It's not a puzzle, it's a proof of concept. I've been playing with gears. So what you're seeing are two squares that are connected with a set of gears, and I'm going to show you how it turns. I'll give the explanation right away. So what you're seeing is the top square is connected to the bottom gear, the bottom square to the top gear, and at the right there's two yellow gears connected. All the gears are identical, but they have this very strange egg shape. So when I make the first turn, then the top is doing a half a turn, whereas the bottom square is doing a quarter turn. Then next, both of them are doing a quarter turn like this, and then moving again, the bottom one makes half a turn and the top one a quarter turn. So after going all the way around, each of them have made a full circle. So you see the acceleration of the top, then the going together, and the acceleration of the bottom. And I've designed these gears to have this property. So here's my question. I've explained to you how this strange object works. I told you about the X-shaped gears. There was a little inaccuracy in my explanation. Can you say what it is?
The double variomatic. Thank you for watching.